How have you been?
That's why, at Irish Life Health, we visit you.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
With my clinic, our members get access to back and neck physiotherapy, professional counselling, unlimited digital doctor consultations and more. We know Irish Life. We are Irish Life Health.
Hey there, it's Wednesday. We've hit the middle of the week already.
We've a lot on the way, including Adele wins big at the Brit Music Awards, taking home 3 top prizes.
But first, we know how important it is to look after your physical and mental health. Well, one school has made well-being a part of the school week and have enlisted the help of a very cuddly friend. I went along to find out more. It's Children's Mental Health Week. Mental health affects how we think, feel and act. It's our emotional, psychological and social well-being. Well, to look after their mental health, St. Bridget's Girls National School in Glasnevin have been learning all about well-being.
Well, well-being is sort of like having energy in your body and helping others and being kind and like not being stressed out constantly about this and that and this and that. Because I know life is busy, but you always have to find the time to kind of maybe sit back and relax and kind of take a deep breath.
We have a well-being Wednesday every so often. Like we do dance on the yard, we have meditation, we do yoga, and sometimes we have like mindful colouring.
The school have Wellbeing Wednesdays as part of their ambition to win an Amber Mental Health Flag.
So the Amber Flag is all about positive mental health and well-being. We did a fundraiser called Inside Out Day where everybody wore their clothes inside out, kind of to show that sometimes how you're feeling on the inside isn't the same as how you're feeling on the outside. And we raised over €900 for Pieta House and another charity.
You get to do lots of activities and you get to learn new things.
Amber is the bear, the school mascot kind of, and she kind of just goes around different classes and does like activities with them, so if they're doing yoga or if they're doing like maths and meditating and all.
We've been doing the mindfulness colouring and the meditation and yoga, and in Yard, the student council, we played loads of songs and we all danced.
Wellbeing Wednesday is all about looking after your mental wellbeing as well as your physical health. A great way to do that is yoga with Amber, but I think these guys are a bit better than me.
I feel happy and I just feel like good about myself. You just feel relaxed and everything in the world is like fine.
How do you guys feel when you're doing yoga?
Happy. Relaxable. Relaxes your brain.
Mental well-being is all about realising your own potential and not comparing yourself with other people. Well-being can make you feel all fluffy inside too. Just look at Amber.
Next to our question of the week, and you've been sending in lots of brilliant answers. Because we've been talking about Safer Internet Day, we'd like to know, what can you do to help make the internet a better online space? Thanks to everyone who has sent in an answer to news2day@rte.ie, and here are just some of them.
Second class in school may ruin junior in Old Bond say to keep your personal information private. Use the granny rule, they say. If you wouldn't want to say something to your granny in person, it should not be written or posted anywhere on the internet. And they say trolls and bullies should stay only in fairy tales, not online.
Fourth class in Skull Frinchia Snaefa Clara, County Offaly, say they think they can make the internet a better place by not being mean to other people so they don't be mean to you. Don't accept friend requests you don't know and don't swear online, they say.
And third class in St. Peter's National School in Fibsborough say, we can all play our part in making the internet a better and safer place. They recommend following these steps. Always ensure your account is set to private. Be careful who you speak to online and never share personal information. If something or someone upsets you online, always confide in an adult you trust.
Lots of great advice there. Now, in Antarctica, scientists have found a unique way to monitor climate change by counting the penguins. Take a look at this.
At the Weddell Sea in Antarctica, scientists are on the lookout for penguins. Once spotted, the Adélie penguins are counted, and this helps scientists understand what's happening in the ecosystem and how global warming is affecting our tuxedo-wearing friends.
We can use penguins as a sort of bio-indicator to see how the rest of the ecosystem is operating. Penguins conveniently come to the same nesting sites over and over and over, year after year, and so we have this reliable signature of, you know, how many individuals are there from one year to the next. And whenever, you know, we've seen sea ice declining or disappearing altogether, then we're seeing corresponding penguin populations, or Adélies, decline substantially.
The Weddell Sea has so far warmed much slower than the rest of the continent. Scientists hope that it can become a safe haven for animals that need a cold environment. In other areas of Antarctica, the numbers of the Adélie penguins have declined much more rapidly, but here they have remained stable over the last decade.
This is a really good indication that the Weddell Sea area and sort of the eastern side of this peninsula is maybe sort of a safe space for the penguins, sort of as we see climate change progressing and overall warming throughout, you know, the globe.
With advances in technology, satellite images, and some boots on the ground, scientists can keep an eye on our waddling friends and see the effects of global warming through their changing populations.
Now it's 100 years to the day since a meeting took place that led to the creation of An Garda Síochána. The meeting to form the country's first police service was called by the chairman of the provisional government, Michael Collins, on this day in 1922, the same year the first recruits were sworn in. Back then, it was only men who were allowed to join. It wasn't until 1959 that women were admitted to the force.
Adele was the big winner at the Brit Music Awards last night. She won 3 of the 4 top prizes, Artist of the Year, Album of the Year, and Song of the Year for Easy on Me. Ed Sheeran was named Songwriter of the Year. It was a strong night for female acts with awards for Dua Lipa, Little Sims, Olivia Rodrigo and Billie Eilish, who won.
Some sports news now, and 2 Irish competitors have been in action at the Winter Olympics in Beijing. Snowboarder Seamus O'Connor became the first Team Ireland compete in 3 Winter Games. O'Connor recorded a 15th place finish in the snowboard halfpipe, just outside the top 20 who qualified for the final. The Beijing Games run until the 20th.
Well used to the treatment he gets from the French media in the lead-in to the yearly meet between Ireland and France in the Six Nations.
The Ireland captain has again been signalled out this week with
in a peculiar relationship between Sexton and a peculiar.
The artist has been a swipe by Philippe Saint-André, the Montpellier coach, saying. For Sexton, he says, it's a bit of.
Whether it's in him. You know, from one direction or another, whether it's in the camp, in this fixture to, yeah. I think the one you're referring to is obviously outside their camp. But look, it's nothing new for me in this fixture, what people say. You have to try and do your talking on the pitch and to have some things thrown at me that you wouldn't expect.
Instead, Ireland's
it's nothing new for me.
Playmaker is focusing on just what a win in Paris could mean.
You know, if we can win in Stade de France, it puts you in a good position to win a championship. You know, we've won there a few times over the years. In 2014, we lifted a trophy there. 2018, we started off the Grand Slam year in that game. Like, so if you win there, you've got it gives you a great chance, obviously, of competing for the championship, and we're not hiding away from that. It's a big game.
And so Sexton heads back to where he called home for 2 years. By the sounds of it, victory there ranks as sweet as they come.
Now, what's the weather going to be like in your area? Here's Helen with the forecast.
Well, it's going to be a really cold night tonight with temperatures falling back to between minus 1 and plus 3 degrees. There'll be some frost and ice under clear skies, especially in the east and south, and some wintry showers in parts of the west and north, falling as hail and even sleet, especially on mountainy areas. So for Thursday, a similar day in store. There'll be a lot of dry, bright weather with some sunshine in the east and south. Still those wintry showers, though, over Connacht and Ulster, and feeling very cold again with temperatures of just 3 to 7 degrees in brisk northwesterly winds.
Thanks, Helen. That's all we've time for today.
But we'll be back tomorrow at 4:20 with lots more.
Bye.
Mo, go, Gizmo.
Welcome to Alva's world, where fun is never far away and cyber learning is the way. With her Uli friends and Mo, no one will get between them. Except maybe the trolls. But never fear, her pals are here for lots of fun and learning. Brand new Alva's world. Weekdays on RTE Junior and RTE Player. Patty meets all kinds of pet owners with issues.
Carly. Honestly, I'm getting some more doolish.
Patty. Friday at 7:30 on RTE One and RTE Player. You're watching RTE Two.
Happy 3 in the morning, everyone. In a mere 5 hours, Springfield's most exciting glacier, Springfield Glacier.
It's wicked relevant. It's part of my...
While I disagree with your t-shirt's assertion, I do encourage anything that raises glacier awareness.
You make those same stupid jokes every field trip.
Possible discussion topics for this discuss. Still in love with you. Discuss.
And there's any more. I've moved on. Our romance is in the history books.
The skin man doesn't give up that easily.
Ooh, these icy roads are getting pretty gnarly.
So, you see what happens when you don't obey your restraining order?
Yes, Chief Wiggum.
And Snake, do you see what happens when you kidnap the president?
Oh, yes, Chief Wiggum.
And Lou, do you see what happens when my coffee comes back cold?
Chief, you ordered an iced coffee.
No, I said a nice coffee. Nice. Mm.
The Home of the Year team are back.
Shall we go in?
Oh, goodness.
I did not expect this.
It's absolutely gorgeous.
As 21 of the most unique Irish homes go head to head.
It's open plan without being open plan. It's almost broken plan.
But only one can be crowned winner.
Plenty of room to dance.
I just want to stretch out and grab it.
Home of the Year, the new series. Tuesday at 8:30 on RTE1 and RTE Player.
I got a job. Yeah, put that in your ear.
Hello?
I'm sitting right next to you.
Who's ready to make a little history?
Uncharted, exclusively in cinemas.
It's time to hit the switch on your energy supply. Because right now, when you make the switch to SSE Airtricity, not only will you be joining Ireland's largest green energy provider, you'll also save 33% on electricity and gas. Yes, 33%. Take advantage of this exclusive online offer right now. Go to sseairtricity.com and get your 33% discount today. SSE Airtricity. This is Generation Green.
If you can turn milk chocolatey, what other magic can you do? Start the magic with Cocoa Pops.
Mix it up with Dunn Stores to create your perfect stir fry for two for just €8.50. Pick some crunchy fresh veg. Pair it with succulent prawns or fresh Irish beef or chicken. Match it to an authentic Asian sauce and serve it with some egg or rice noodles or mixed grains. So many tasty possibilities, all for only €8.50. Take your meals and mix it up. Dunn Stores, always better value.
And how was the drive?
Well, Granny, we went in Daddy's car and we went into a big hole of water.
It was a pothole.
Then the man from Geneva came to the rescue.
Aviva. The man from Aviva.
For car insurance with breakdown rescue, it takes Aviva.
The Jones gold
has never been found.
One final clue we're looking for. A tree.
Really? That's your expert analysis?
Uncharted. Exclusively in cinemas.
Get pumped with 48. Get 100 gigs, all calls and all texts for $10.99. Plus 3 months access to Fit. Switch at 48.ie.
Teachers and students, having tuned in to Dreamspace TV on RTE Learn, it's now time to put your skills to the test and enter the Ireland's Future is Mine competition. Together, you must build a more sustainable version of your local community with Minecraft Education Edition. There are some amazing prizes up for grabs for you and your classroom too, so don't delay and start building today. We cannot wait to see what you come up with. The world is yours. The future is mine.
The new series that celebrates Ireland's rich biodiversity.
Is Misha AD me here Nick? August Neil me Erbe. Is Fiarlum? No Blahan a Fiona and a Heron.
A new series, Fui Vlaw. Monday at 7:30 on RTE 1 and RTE Player.
Lisa, you took out a restraining order against your own brother?
Yes. The clerk also gave me this bench warrant for Dad's arrest.
Ah, damn it!
Give me that torch.
Shh.
There is no magic formula. Power, speed, precision are only parts of the equation. But not all forces can be quantified. Sometimes one plus one can equal 1,000.
Goes for the line, that's a stunning try for Wales!
When the whole becomes something even greater. More than a moment.
It's spinning! Jonathan Sexton has made it!
More than any individual.
Gets it to the roar!
Sit back and suck it in!
More than the sun. The Six Nations Championships. Be part of the equation with Virgin Media and RTE.
Homegrown content and programmes made especially for our young people is more important than ever. Our children, our future, powered by you. When you buy your TV licence, you're buying more than a TV licence. Get yours now at tvlicense.ie or any post office. Thank you.
Biggest treasure that's never been found.
Follow the clues.
We got an arrow pointing this way.
And find your fortune. Uncharted, exclusively in cinemas.
If you can turn milk chocolatey, what other magic can you do? Start the magic with Cocoa Pops.
Did you hear a pop in your back when you felt the pain?
Taking time out to visit a healthcare professional isn't always convenient.
Aoife, how have you been?
That's why, at Irish Life Health, we visit you.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
With my clinic, our members get access to back and neck physiotherapy, professional counselling, unlimited digital doctor consultations and more. We know Irish Life. We are Irish Life Health.
See the mortgage journey in a new light with AIB. Not only do we have Ireland's first online tool to manage your application, we're also offering our lowest ever rate on green mortgages for energy efficient homes. It's everything you need to light the way to your new home. Visit AIB.ie to get started. AIB. We back belief.
Pampers Punami Brief Pants. Their revolutionary new Stop and Protect pocket helps stop major messes escaping. So you'll never fear a Punami again. Pampers, together we make baby's world better.
Anything.
I got a job. Yeah, put that in your ear.
Hello?
I'm sitting right next to you.
Who's ready to make a little history?
Uncharted, exclusively in cinemas.
It's even the Angoil Avina Gumsalena Huneri does the Hanvaha.
Patty meets all kinds of animals people call pets.
Not a haggling shacks of shumra, snowvin chickabarish, because branding to
them. So she called Ben Nagasus. Being shaggy as shaklam.
And all kinds of owners with all kinds of issues.
Carly. What is a good person, my doolish? Bobby Thumb.
Patty. Friday at 7:30 on RTE1 and RTE Player. The Home of the Year team are back.
Shall we go in?
Oh, goodness.
I did not expect this.
It's absolutely gorgeous.
As 21 of the most unique Irish homes go head to head.
It's open plan without being open plan. It's almost broken plan.
But only one can be crowned winner.
Plenty of room to dance.
I just want to stretch out and grab it.
Home of the Year, the new series. Tuesday at 8:30 on RTE1 and RTE Player. You're watching RTE2.
Back in the 80s, this is what cool looked like. The makeup was as heavy as the